Pare. We are from River Saraswati.
We are going to discuss about industry that is Parag milk foods towards a new domain. This is the industry. And this is the content we are going to talk about.
Parag milk foods limited founded in 1992 by Devendra Shah with objective to deliver fresh milk and dairy products. Plants are located in one in Pune itself at Manjar, second one is in Palamner, Andhra Pradesh, and third one is in Sonipat, Haryana. The Parag targets different market segment with different brands such as Govardhan, Go, Pride of Sows, Outreach and Splur. Parag has 17 depots and 3,000 plus distributors across the country. Next.
It has various products like ghee, curd, paneer, UHT milk, and it has come into new product like Avatar, which is a whey protein. So it is attracting youth towards it, and it has also reached, which is the milk powder, and last one is a Splur, which is a orange juice. And all of their they are doing some they are targeting various segment wise people for that. For Avatar whey protein, they are targeting youth. For Splur, they are targeting children because it is orange, sweet orange juice. And Pride of Cows, it is a brand for which they are targeting household. Under these brands, they procure milk from directly farm to the home. So it is mainly in three cities, that is Mumbai, Pune, and Surat. Now we will watch the advertisement of one of its brands.
रंगों में रंगे कितने अंदाज हैं, रिश्तों में घुलते कितने स्वाद हैं, रिश्तों और रंगों की कहानी ऐसे ही संवरती है प्यार के सुनहरे रंग से, गोवर्धन घी गाय के दूध से बना शुद्ध घी.
Combined capacity of Parag milk. Milk processing capacity of Parag milk is 29 lakh liters per day. And cheese, Parag is the leading manufacturer of cheese in India with 60 metric ton per day. And paneer manufacturing capacity is 20 metric ton per day. And for ghee, it is 110 metric ton per day. And whey processing, Parag has launched last year a product of Avatar, which is purely vegetarian whey protein, and its capacity is 6 lakhs liter per day.
Now business model. Basically, they have strong relationship with farmers. They collect milk from 200 farmers from 29 districts from states like Maharashtra, Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, and Karnataka. And they have state-of-art milk processing facilities. And there are two plants. That is at Manjar in Manjar, which is just 60 kilometers away from Pune, and second one is in Palamner in Andhra Pradesh. It also has 2,000 cows in its two plants, and the cows are Holstein cows, which and per cow gives 20 to 25 liter milk as compared to the other cows, which give 4 to 5 liters milk per day.
Next, procurement and distribution system of Parag. Parag has strong procurement and distribution system. With strong network with 2 lakh farmers across 29 districts around the country. They collect milk from these farmers and transport it to chill center where the milk is chilled and transported to dairy plant. From here, it is transported to 17 depots and 3,000 plus distributors and 36 countries all over the world. Next.
Strategy for value creation. Increase operational efficiency. Basically, they are leveraging in in-house capacity in technological and R&D section to have good controls over their operation, and they are developing they are developing the new operation new operations process. Strengthening brands. They are spending. They are trying to spend a heavy amount of advertisement in newsprint. In digital media and on TV advertisement, TV advertisement. Increase milk procurement. As I already said, they have strong relationship with farmers. Now they are targeting to open new milk collection center and also new chilling process center in various districts. And they have also recently acquired new plant.
हमारी आवाज रिकॉर्ड हो रही
है टू एक्सपेंड इट्स रीच फोकसिंग ऑन फोकस हेल्थ एंड न्यूट्रिशन नाउ दे हैव कम विद वे प्रोटीन अवतार सो दे हैव गॉट सर्टिफाइड फ्रॉम इन्फॉर्म्ड स्पोर्ट्स व्हिच इज वाडा अप्रूव्ड लेबोरेटरी एंड वाडा इज वर्ल्ड एंटी डोपिंग एजेंसी यू मस्ट हैव हर्ड अबाउट value-added product portfolio. In this, they have come with cheese, low-fat cheese, which is very essential for sports person and those who want to have good fitness. Enhance product reach. They have pride of cow, which is one of the most famous brands in Mumbai, Pune and Surat, under which they are trying to procurement of milk ghee and some other dairy products. They are trying to expand this reach to other major cities and also Tier 2 and Tier 3 cities. So that it can contribute to its revenue.
Revenue of Parag in crores. Revenue of Parag in 2017 1,730.7 crores and it is increased to 1,954.5 crores in financial year 2018. And next chart is category wise share of product Parag products which contributed to revenue. Next.
This is the market size of various dairy products in India. Parag milk products have second highest market share in cheese product, which is 32%, and which is highest after Amul dairy. Next, acquisition. This is the as I said, they are trying to expand its reach. They are trying to expand in North India, so they have acquired Talents manufacturing facility in Sonipat in Haryana. They will focus on pouch milk, flavored milk, pouch buttermilk, cup curd, mishti dohi, and yogurt. And this will definitely increase its revenue and will try to compete big brands in dairy sector.
These are the competitors of Parag Mills. First one is Amul, which is the biggest market leader in the dairy sector, and Mother Dairy, Prabhat Dairy, and other local brands of milk. Next,
this is the SWOT analysis. Now, the strength is they use 100% cow milk. And most of the other dairies don't use, they add some flavors in it.